This is a News Channel Nebraska special report.
Welcome from Scotts Bluff National Monument. I'm Pastor Leroy Wire of First Assembly of God in Scotts Bluff, Nebraska. We've got some great entertainment for you, but before we get started, let's pray. Father God, we thank you for your goodness and your love. We thank you for your faithfulness, Jesus. Father, we live in uncertain times, and we just pray for healing and strength for anybody who's suffering from the coronavirus, Lord God. We pray that those numbers would begin to start dropping in our state and in our nation, Lord. And we thank you, Jesus, that you are our answer for all our cares and our needs. Jesus, you said that in this world we would have trouble and tribulation, but to be of good cheer, for you have overcome the world. I thank you, Jesus, that man cannot fix himself, but you can, Lord. So I pray that we would lift you up and we would draw all men to you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for the gifts and talents that you have given our performers tonight, Lord. We thank you that they have stepped forward to bless the people who are watching tonight, Lord God. So we thank you for that. And Father, we just pray that your will would be done on earth as it is in heaven, and to love the Lord our God with all our whole heart, soul, mind, and being, and to love our neighbor as ourself. In your precious name we pray, Jesus. Amen.
pandemic been like for artists such as yourself?
That's one thing I was going to mention is that I am super, super grateful to be living in the part of the country that I am, because there's many artists around the country and the world that are unable to get out and perform or do anything. So I've
section of Nebraska are back in Piley, Macon, and Austin. Piley is from Thank you. and technology makes to get resident.
Well, type in James Dean Acoustic and you will run into his music. Just wonderful stuff here. What do we have coming up? Just give us a little taste. I think
it's got a thing that's a bit
keep telling him he should be on public radio. He's just got the perfect relaxing voice for that. Right now, what we're going to do is check that weather update with News Channel Nebraska's chief meteorologist, Jeff Fox. After that, Mike's mailbag. We'll check it and back to James Dean Acoustic right here on News Channel Nebraska. University of Nebraska Medical Center for making nights like this possible with James Dean Acoustic. Let's check the mail. We have gotten so many nice letters over the last couple of days, and we just want to share them with you. We had a nice big packet, as I was telling you before, from the Evergreen Hill Center in O'Neill. This one comes from Alice in Lincoln. She likes Quarantine Tonight. Once we found the channel on cable, the Red Rooters last night was great. This is a letter from a little bit ago. A good diversion from the protest and the violence. Thank you for your programs. Thank you, Alice from Lincoln. All right, let's see who we have next here. Peg and Jerry from Columbus. They like the fantastic news service, especially during the pandemic. They watch the news the best, the silly videos, and the musical programs. She went to Norfolk Junior College and was a freshman. Oh, no, when Jim Casey and Bob Hope were sophomores. So she liked seeing the smoke ring on News Channel Nebraska. Thank you, Peg and Jerry from Columbus. And then our final note here on Mike's mailbag tonight, Lalina. How about that? From Creighton. I'm going to be in Creighton tomorrow morning, actually. Thank you so much for the program you've been providing during the pandemic. Really relied on the news coverage. Likes the Mass. Really likes Father Joe. I'm able to watch my local parish on Facebook, but so many of our older parishioners can't, and they like watching it on your station. I even do some of the time. The evening programming is fun. Also, so much local talent. She likes playing bingo with her grandson last week. Thank you so much for watching and for sending us a note. If you'd be so kind to send us a note, it also gets you on the mailing list. So when we have some programming that we have planned, we can send you a note. You can sit there right by your recliner and keep an eye on what we're doing and find out exactly what's going to be on your TV. James Dean Acoustic, doing a great job from Yankton, South Dakota. Check him out on Facebook. Just a super relaxing. Now watch how he starts this. Just a little bit of the guitar, gets the beat going, pushes a few fancy buttons, steps on a few buttons, and then before you know it, it's layered and looped up. Something that you discovered in Amsterdam on a visit. Right. On a visit.
Yeah. There's a band over in Amsterdam, but the music musicians and a lute kind of thing that he's going through some different stuff, and that was definitely a big inspiration. You can find those guys online as well. If you search the famous unknowns in Amsterdam on YouTube, you can come up and check them out.
That's where he was inspired. Let's do this. Right, you're watching News Channel Nebraska.
All right, thank you, Mike. This is
thank you. Thank you.